Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We have a number of ways to go. We came from here. Went down these stairs. Walked into here. There was some goodies. Now in here. So we've got two closed doors and an open door.
I am ready, I think. All the world. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Let's see what's down the open door. You could argue it poses more of a risk because the door is open.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Okay. Failed. I don't think there's anything in there. No. Failed. Failed and failed.
Stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Well, we kind of have to be right here right now to help our friend's family.
All the world is blind to my passing.
The cell appears to be where the Umber Hulks gain entrance to the castle. Several stew pots lie in the tunnel area directly behind the cell, which seems to be their feeding area. Dog bones. A collection of bones that once made up the skeleton of a dog. They have been gnawed upon by something huge. We took dog bones. I want to check it. I don't want them to be coming after him either. Fail, fail, fail.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, nothing. So he is burrowed in from here. We cannot follow. Failed. Not good.
All the world is blind to my passing.
All right, so we've got a few more cells, and this leads to the locked door over there.
All the world is blind to my passing. All the world is blind to my passing.
What's that? It's like grisly human remains or something. All right. So we have one way to go now. That way. Yeah, I know I checked this stuff. No trap on the door.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Yeah. Hi. We gotta increase this. 60 for hiding shadows. There's a TorGal. Or someone, or troll named TorGal. Oh.
I smelled you. I do. You Gradunk. No be hiding on TorGal.
Gradunk. I wish to make a deal for the lives of your captives. I don't want anyone else to die here today. Who asks Gurgath like you what should die? Rock smash path pack think all die. Now have stronger Gurith want. TorGal do good job. Now you Rithag die for fun. Stronger? What stronger Gareth want? But maybe I can offer you more than this stronger. How will you know if you don't hear me out? Your words are fancy like stronger, but he pay in meat and land. You not strong in pay like him, should have left with gold like other small girthed guards. So his name is Stronger. It wasn't capitalized before, though. We have finally encountered TorGal. The leader of the trolls that have invaded the keep. He intimated that he and his pack made a deal with some outside force, perhaps to make the attack in the first place and kill the family. Unfortunately, battle broke out before any more information could be found out. Well, he's still in shadows, so...
What? Fine.
Do we have... Let's see. Let's see, I get that on.
How can I help?
I'm not sure if we need haste. Just one of them, right?
Yes.
We used up her stuff. That's the cleric spells.
Yes?
I don't think we have a fireball here. Get that ready.
I'll help however I can.
Yeah.
Am I needed?
See that we have that.
What can I
faster than Chiktika fast paws?
I'll do what I can.
You point where Minsk goes, it is evil stands fleet of foot and all that.
Might as well get the haste on.
It's a lot more exciting than any circus.
I'm ready for anything.
Do we have anything good? Stinking cloud, maybe? Will that even affect the troll?
Hmm.
What is it? What? Such menial tasks.
Couldn't get past it. That step or the doorstep. Incurtus. Pulcher. Didn't go far enough? Ah. What else we got? Yeah, we kind of messed that up.
Yes? A simple matter.
It died right away.
I must have rest soon, my friend.
Ah.
I have no wish to be weary when my skills call for careful concentration.
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
Not yet. Not resting yet.
Swords! Jump on my sword while you can, Evil. We must rest soon. Boo is getting squirrely.
No rest. Just kill.
Your life shall be mine.
I don't like the looks of this.
Whoa.
I await your need. I am...
My legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life.
Shush.
Please.
No, we can kill things. Alright, Shahira. You have nothing. I'm so low on healing potions. All right, you do that.
You need something?
Who's who over here? TorGal, giant troll. Yeah. Judging from the clothes and personal effects, this corpse is that of Nalia's father. Ah, oh, sad.
Yes.
Okay, so TorGal's here.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
You require my counsel, yes? Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Display it right there.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
I go. Speak as I would.
I'll help however I can.
Can I be of most use?
Nature's servant awaits
you. Whoops.
Every hamster has his day. Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Oh, does he have something that's good against trolls? Giant humanoids.
thought as much.
What can I do? I'll do it.
Who says what?
Wow.
Yes, as you would have it. How can I help?
You're about out of stuff here, so.
Am I needed?
Why are we on talk?
Please, let me help.
Did I click that or something?
This is a lot more exciting than any in Baerûn's name. It shall be done.
I will require healing to be of use to.
Yeah, require healing, use to party, stuff like that.
It is done.
I must get aid soon.
Okay, errr died. I think they're looking at a total party wipe here. Everyone is just talking way too much. So there's that.
If memory serves.
He wasn't the one who really needed it. Give me that. Oh my god, not your hero? Right.
You point, I punch.
What is it?
He's barely injured. I mean, I hope we're hitting him. I mean, I see Minsk taking a lot of damage.
Swords, not words!
But I don't see him making any damage. Okay. A little bit here. Not hitting him for much, that's for sure.
I'm ready for anything.
What?
Alright. I'm gonna explore everything and I'll get back to you guys when I'm done. Okay, now resting. That's what we needed, now we won't be fatigued. People will shut the hell up. We can get all our buffs
faster than
on.
Take a fast pause.
How can I will do
what?
I can.
Fine.
You where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Sword, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Yeah, he doesn't have any giant ones. Giant strength. Well.
Yes?
I'll help however I can.
Am I needed?
What can I do?
You have protection from evil? Yes.
I'll do it.
Well.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Forgot. You don't have to pick a target for that spell. Or pick an area.
Manus, potentis, paro.
Please, let me help.
Okay.
Glad to be of assistance.
Minsk and Boo stand ready. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Not reacting yet, so let's get the drop on him. Somehow we have a...
What is it?
Like a... some kind of ESP going on that we know there's a... evil there.
Incursus.
Ah, crap.
I await your need.
Did we yeah, took some damage. We gave some damage, I meant.
What?
Let's get this ready as well.
Every hunter has his day.
You need something?
This guy's coming first. Might as well. Rid of him. We didn't even try. I was trying to focus on TorGal.
Yes?
It's seemed to work out very well.
I'm ready for anything.
Kai! Yeah. I smelled you. I do. You'll Braddock. No be hiding on TorGal.
Already fighting, so I might as well say... Normally I just pick the same options, because I don't want to cheat, quote-unquote. But we're already attacking. I will not hide from such filth as you. Come and die if you are brave enough. You grank-tal, no tell me what be done. None but stronger tell TorGal what frick be done. Who you to say to rock smash pack Whirl? And who would be stronger than you? I would love to give them a taste of death as well. You threaten, but we fight anyway. I tell nothing of stronger. Should have taken stronger's gold like all other small head guards. Now you die. Yeah. Why are we running away from him?
Sharpened and raring to go.
What is it?
Minute meteors went away. Ugh.
What?
Oh, I never cast it? I sworn I did.
Yes. All right.
Says what? You point, I punish.
How can I be of most use?
Swords, not words.
What do you mean? I am skilled in avoidance.
Yes?
Must get aid soon. Move! Too young to have revenge. Vince and Luke stand ready.
He's slowed and he has ability score drain.
I am ready.
Ah, he could have taken the potion, but no.
You require my counsel, yes?
I'll help however I can.
It's just he's a little damaged. Well, he's probably slowed because of the grease. All right, got him.
What is it?
The bad thing is we already have Minx down, and we've only gotten rid of two of these. We have left two of these.
Nature's servant awaits.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise? I must apologize, but I can carry no more.
What?
I have set your item for trap.
What can I do?
No, I can't carry it more.
How can I help?
Sorry, I dropped.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
All right, people, shush.
I await your need.
Shall we flee?
I am weak.
Fleet of foot and all that.
I don't know if they know how to open doors. Bring him back. Oh, I'm paused. Look what's taking her so long.
My fool! What a fabulous job you did in battle! You went for the eyes as fast as any miniature giant space hamster that I've ever seen.
And then died. Boost!
Says that he was just doing his job.
Okay. And a fine job it was. What a brave little hamster. Boo says that Yoshimo did well, too, for someone who isn't Minsk. Thank you, Boo. It's Yoshimo. You see that, Boo? There goes a nice map. All right.
I am ready.
I don't know why it has to be so noisy. It's just grease. It shouldn't sound like the world is exploding. You heard me.
What is it?
Click.
It is about time.
About time for what?
You need something?
How are we helping the less fortunate trudging around in here?
It's your family, she's complaining.
Speak your mind.
Am I needed?
I'll help however I can.
and Boo and I, hamsters and rangers everywhere, rejoice!
Yeah. Guess you could imagine we barred the door. So what happened? Alright.
So Yoshimo is willing.
Please, always willing to try.
Rinse, repeat.
What can I do?
I don't know, you tell me.
I'm ready for anything.
And hopefully you'll be ready for Blur.
What?
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Yes?
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Okay.
Every stand back for justice! Armored, sharp at sea, battle bow! Run, bow, run! Bow says, what?
Maybe we can bar him from the door.
Nature, sir, I go.
Oh, crap. I just noticed that hand. Oh, I forgot to outfit him. It's not going to let me put the armor on. But I can do everything else. Yeah, that... That was stupid. Yep. Can't change the armor during combat. What does this do? Charm person. Oh, I gave him an arrow. That wasn't a dart. Take that back. Take those then, why not? Oh, well, let me switch it. Again.
Words?
Yes.
Where's Yoshimo?
I am ready, I think.
Standing there.
Okay. I am ready.
Can you move? Are you stuck? She is ability score drain, haste, and protection from evil. Oh, she is overweighed. Because I gave her this. Drop that.
Speak your mind. Nature's servant awaits.
What is it?
That's not right.
How can I help?
However I can. What? You're not
supposed to be. A little help here.
Oops.
To me, I am skilled in avoidance. You require my counsel, yes?
Yes.
All right, I'm not.
Exit,
running out.
I await your need.
A little help here
will serve the great balance.
Giant troll near death.
Menial tasks. What?
Because I was meleeing him instead of using these.
Mince and boo stand ready. Every hamster has his day.
I don't want to abandon Yoshimo, though. He's not going to be coming with us. I was planning on retreating again.
Yes.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to
go. Yeah, start hitting him.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
I don't know. What can you do? On a Melf's acid arrow.
Feel the backhand of justice! Must get aid soon.
Yes?
Boo is too young to have. Boo says, what?
I am ready.
Well, you can redirect this over here then.
Your servant awaits.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Must get aid soon. Boots. Sword, not words.
I don't know if we're gonna make it. Yeah, I'd have to die again, Minsk. Oh. Yeah, don't do that. Just shoot the enemy. I want these. TorGal attacking Airy. Where's Airy?
You need something? In Baerûn's name.
Holy smite.
I await your need.
Oh, Minsk is down.
What a simple matter. What?
I'll help however I can.
And I'll do it.
What else do I got? Ooh, fire elemental. I don't know why I didn't think of that.
Yes, fine.
In my father's name!
What is it, such menial tasks? What?
I'm gonna give you one now. Where can I? I'll certainly try. How can I? Of course.
Oh, don't!
Yes, a simple matter.
I hate that. I switched to melee. When the meteors are done.
Am I almost? Please, let me help.
What is it?
Is that all? I'd hoped for more.
Get him.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
What?
All right.
Where can I be of? How can a lad to be of?
Oh, crap. Okay, we lost two. Can't bring Nalia back yet. Not yet. We can only raise one.
What can I do?
I don't know. Keep asking me that. I never have any idea. Don't seem to be able to do much. I doubt power word sleep was going to help. Alright, what about priest spells? I don't think this is gonna work on a boss troll.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
I'll take the circus any day. Yeah, I don't know what. He's fighting the elemental.
I am ready.
Think he might fight the elemental for a little while? We could raise Minsk.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Gonna be a habit, Minsk. Not gonna let me put it. He's drained. Ugh. Right, we'll drop that. Drop the body. We'll have that. We need to restore everyone. Because Nali has been walking around drained this entire time. Alright, now, so we need some major healing. But we might just kill this troll right now. Oh, it says TorGal is uninjured. Alright, never mind then. It's the fire elemental that's near death. Alright. Who can take Nalia's stuff?
No, I can't carry it.
Yes.
Just take what you can.
Sorry,
and just relax.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
I don't know.
You're right behind me, right?
Oh, he's back now, okay. Alright. No one can carry this body. All Alright, we need to go.
Hamster, butt kicking for goodness. Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
This TorGal is very tough.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Where Minsk goes.
Oh, he came up.
Stands aside.
He came up.
Who says what?
Not supposed to do that.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Yes, all right.
Close it. Close the door. Nope. Okay. Everybody.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Come on, guys. Who's this at the end? I can't see him. It's Airy. Close the door, Airy.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Just in case. Alright, we need to rest. Really tough, these guys. Oh, he died? Did we leave him back there? I mean, where's his stuff? Ugh. Yoshimo.
Minsk and Wu stand ready.
Yeah, don't get so into it. We're not doing too well. Alright, so this I have because... versus giant humanoids. I think it's a good idea. Well, we need to raise somebody and then raise somebody else. So let's raise Nalia. Can't remember her name.
Speak your mind.
It's going to be an extra long episode, and then next episode is going to be an extra long episode too, because I can't leave it like this. I got to finish him off. So that's what we're doing. Nalia. Because her stuff is here.
Nature's servant awaits.
Alright, the big one. What's that? I guess so. Maybe we should use this thing on him. I'm surprised he heals himself off when being hit by a fire elemental. It's fire. You're a troll. You're susceptible to things like that. I can stay up there. Bullet plus one. Bullet. Yep. These are regular bullets. Is this yours, a sling? No, you've been using this stuff. And by stuff, I mean bow and arrows. Is that everyone's stuff? Okay.
Every hamster has his day.
So he no longer has a level drain, I guess because he died. That's a good way to get rid of level drain on someone. Just die and raise, kill them and raise them, basically. Alright.
Armored, stand back for justice!
I await. I thought as much.
See, battle bow! Yes,
as you would.
Run, bow, run!
What can I. If what? You're sure.
Fine.
If. Alright. So.
What? A lot more exciting than any circus.
I'll still take the circus.
Am I needed?
Yes, such menial tasks.
You faster than Jake. Take a fast pause.
Wait, only I could do as much for all in need of me. I'm ready for anything.
Oh yeah. She's got her spells back. Because she died and we brought her back, and now she's no longer drained. Okay. Haste. And
yes.
And yes. And protection from evil.
And I am ready.
You have bless. How about bless as well?
What is it?
You point. Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Where is he?
What?
He went.
Swords, not bad kicking for goodness. Oh.
Your life shall be mine.
I don't like the looks of. I'll help however I can.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
We got spells now. Anything good, though? Slow? Maybe we'll try that. He's slowed. Excellent.
What can I do?
That's gonna make a difference.
Where can I be of most use? It is about the time. It is done. Speak your mind. Nature's servant awaits.
Yes, a simple matter.
How can I help?
Fire arrows.
I await your need.
Ah, it's just like I thought. Helping others and doing good things.
What is it?
He's saving versus spell for the fire. Well,
yes.
I better get this back up then. Awake. Nope, got him. TorGal is dead, thank God. And any remaining trolls will likely flee without a leader. Hopefully the Yanti go as well. Now all that is left to do is go back to the Palisade and tell everyone about the success. And we gotta...
Die, you beast! I will clear this place of any taint you left behind! I will.
You definitely will. Yeah, her dad's died. Dead. Her dad's died and then became dead in the other room. So I was trying to say, we found a garnet. Let's get out of here. I don't want to see my home in this state. We have done what we can. Now I'm going to finish looking around. I must think. I will speak more when we have left this place. TorGal is dead? Yes, indeed. Angel skin ring. I was going to use this next. The silver horn of Valhalla, why not? Alright, so where's...
Minsk, where Minsk goes...
Oh, that's all his stuff?
Evil stands aside. Every hamster has his day.
I am willing.
Okay.
I have too much in my pack as it is. You'll have to pick that up off the ground.
You pick it up. Oh. Well, I'm picking up Yoshimo's stuff.
I am ready.
Does she have this ready? Or we used it this round? I think we used it. Yeah, we gotta rest again to raise him up.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go! Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Get the body back. Alright, so we gotta raise him, we gotta rest, and then raise him.
It is about time.
Indeed. Before we give him anything, let's just...
Speak your mind.
Let's just speak our mind.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
For you right now.
If memory serves.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yeah. Small one.
I await your need.
What's he using? Long sword? Or short sword? Better. Anything else we need to give him?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yeah, he was tough. What's this?
So this thing?
I didn't even bother checking for traps. This statue of Tyr towers over a private shrine with Dionys' ancestors mounted on the wall behind it.
Very well. Hiya.
Nice! Look at that! 2126 gold. Wow. We needed that. A scroll of feeble mind.
What is it?
It's a scroll of feeble
mind. Fine.
And a bloodstone gem, bloodstone amulet, moon bar gem, and water opal. Hooray! That's 5 bloodstone gems, actually.
You need something?
Let's see if you can learn this spell. Nope. And that's why I did that, though. Done.
You point where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
That's it. The basement. Okay. So next episode we'll be going back up. We do have one door left to check on the floor above. Other than that, we'll be leaving, and then hopefully the soldiers that we talked to outside the keep will take control and drive the rest of the trolls out if there's any left. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Be sure to tune in for next.
I really don't like this. How are we helping the less fortunate trudging around in here?
Because your father's less fortunate now, because he's dead. Anyway, next episode, special 50th episode. It's going to be an hour and a half or so, something like that. So look forward to that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.